Brian McClurg. I'm one of the S4D facilitators here at BCSDN. At BCSDN, we have three key overarching themes. One of those themes is creating healthier lifestyles. And by that, we mean promoting physical activity through our programs and also recommending some nutritional, healthy lifestyle choices people can be making throughout Belfast and beyond. Tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. Hi, I'm Billy Boyd, Sports Development Manager for Belfast Community Sports Development Network. One of the fantastic things about working for BCSDN is its vision and commitment to a shared future. The programme that demonstrated this was the Old Firm Alliance Soccer Programme. It was a programme that brought together young people from across the city to engage in a soccer programme which is partnered with BCSDN and Rangers and Celtic football clubs.
I'm McKelly and I've been working with BCSDN for about 10 years now. Over the years I've seen firsthand how BCSDN have worked in developing and empowering young people. Some of the current staff and the previous staff have all come through various programmes that BCSDN have run. I'm one of them, and through the courses I gained more confidence plus a full-time job from it. We're currently trying to get more of our volunteers and young people who are put through our Empowering Young People programme onto various programs and stepping into maybe being part-time staff in the future. Tried to cut these